more about it if it was over 1,000. Another all materia. He's dead at least. Oh, okay. That's how we're gonna play this then, huh? That's kinda lame. Like, she had a cure. Queued up. We need to get some Phoenix Downs. Just in case. Go back, buy some Phoenix Downs, because I know we're going to go through them. Perfect. Get MP back here momentarily. Down there. And equip. Moon armlet prevents silent. Also gives double growth in that bottom slot. Bangle, strong armor. Hybrid brace, yes, please. We're gonna keep that. No, actually, no. No. I got an idea for that. Oh, didn't we have an added effect somewhere? Swore we had an added effect. We need to take elementals off. Killing us right now. Guess we don't have an added effect. Interesting. Okay. He's not going to be using much of MP anyways, so put that on him. Poison. A couple spells just in case. He's got Osmos. Fine. Okay. Back row sadness. Everybody set. Do this. Where things get interesting. Potentially. This is legit the music that's supposed to be here. Turns quicker. Yeah, this is gonna be fun. I Okay, we're dead. Think I can do it. He's just wrecking him as soon as I can get him up. He's dead. That's a... She gets three turns in that one go. Yeah. I'm just gonna let her wreck me. Because there's no way that we're getting past this like this. I'm missing something here. I don't know what it is, but I'm missing something here. Take you back to that. Back to that. You. Take you back to, take you to that. Okay. See here. I'm gonna slow you down. He ain't got nothing to steal, so down on you. Okay. And we add that, and we're essentially setting us up for failure. You can try sensing and see what it's going to tell us. I really don't think Demi is gonna work. Might have to go wait on this boss, to be honest with you. We are all set, yep. Could do a little grind down there. Take out some enemies. Yeah, let's do that. Make it a little easier on ourselves. We will burn them down. Let's try to get some rank ups. That's probably part of the problem. We don't have any kind of stat boost on them. We're trying to push ourselves past that point. So we'll grind some, get some stat boosts on them, and see if a little bit of extra stats on them helps out. Plus, we need to grab this all materia anyway. We don't need to, but would be nice to have. Okay, fire's not the spell we want to use, apparently. Got an idea. I have got an idea. Lots of enemies. Nice dodge. Not gonna dodge that though, are ya? Nope. Take it straight to the face. Thank you. Eh, screw it. I guess we'll just heal and win. Be for the best. XP. Some good XP. 1,000 a pop is good. $780. Not bad. Guess we'd take much less damage if we're in sadness. Put that on. Good deal. They're poison. And they're dead. Oh, that thing got poisoned too. Cool. I didn't know that thing could get poisoned. Excuse me. Let's set up here. Check our progress. Yeah. 207, 199, 176. Yeah. 158, 176. Still got some room to maneuver. More grind. We still got a lot to do. I guess we'll do this without sadness, or else we're going to be spending more money. Some quick fights, I guess. Not terribly long, at least. Blade beam devised. We're not gonna use that right this second. Blade beam is a good weapon skill, but it's only good when you're going against packs of mobs. We're going against packs of mobs, but we won't be going for packs of mobs once we feel like we've gotten enough SP to rank up. Oh, that's a good grouping. I like that grouping a lot. Seriously? How are we gonna start this fight? Alright. Whatever. Thank you. Come on, get some kills in. Good. We win, we get XP. We can heal after this. My God! Whatever. So sick of the silence. Like, the silence just comes out right away. Making a lot of guilt for this. Take this fight, a ghost. Got one of the soldiers down at least. Yeah, we'll just eat it on Cloud, I guess. Like, he really is the one that needs it. Kronos is still just a touch off. So let's go do two or three more fights on get Kronos up, and then we can come back and give it another shot. next one's good to go. Good to go. Every single time, he is always silenced, every single fight, like this game knows. They're just gonna wreck Aerith now. Alright, get the hell out of here. What a flippin' waste. Really would like to have had the other one on, but whatever. I guess we'll just roll with this. If not, he's gonna be silenced every single time we come into a fight. Now watch, they ain't gonna cast silence on him. Not even gonna try. Cast it on somebody else. Perfect, thank you. Should be a kill shot. Perfect. All right. Everybody's up to 22. Let's do a quick heal up. And let's go check SP. We can rank up, we'll rank up, and then we'll do the fight again. Or at least attempt to. Awesome. There it is. Make a deal. I'm gonna quill rank up. He is going to be the strength and luck. Strength and dex. Maybe we can make him fast and strong. Nicole is going to be all strength, all dex. Is going to be, let's see, monk, pugilist, brawler, oracle, hunchbag. Hunchbag would be hilarious, but I think brawler for her strength and luck. She already got high dexterity. Plum Drunk 2 Electric Boogaloo. 20 strength and luck. That would be hilarious. But we're actually going to go. And that would actually work because more strength means higher cures when you smack them with the rod that does curing. I think we're going to go Geomancer. Because she already has high magic and spirit. The vitality would help with her deep. Yeah, we'll do that. Red 13, he is going to be full on magic dex. He's sample 13. Want him to be nothing but magic, quick spells. Get one of those 100 guild drinks, stock up on items. And we should be able to get going. Missing by got enough ethers. Grab 7 more of you. Put on potions. Put on all of this. Grab 4 more of you. Oh. Give me away. Don't need poison. There it is. Okay. That. Sense. Really don't think we need that. Rather have a restore on you as well. Counter cover. That fun. Alright. Give this fight another run for its money. Once more with feeling. Diva out. Go ahead and get haste going on everybody. Had a summon, but defense real quick. Never did put bad news. Against Earth and Holy. Damn. transducer things out of here. Gotta kill the pets. Spamming that on her. That was a missed target on the cure. Left on this. I think we could do it. Dodge. Thank you. Heals in. Everybody's got MP again. Break in. Perfect. 7 on. Really? Come on! We got this. As long as we get past this attack phase. Yes. Nice. Yes. Good deal, too. Everybody getting XP. Cover's leveling up. Multiple levels. And a white cape. Pretty intense fight. You gotta really focus on these bosses. You can't sleep on them. Sleep on them, they'll go all over you. But if you pay attention, and you can recover and you can take it to them. Pretty fun. Enjoyable. Really makes this game feel a little bit more fresh from vanilla. Doesn't have to be a massive change to make the game different. Just a little bit goes a long way. Alright. We're gonna get through this dialogue. And then, we're gonna save and we will call it another episode. Decoys that were on the ship. At least that's my theory. Rue. Oh, Roxy, I said Rue. Roxy, I said Rue. Yeah, there's a save point right there. Sweet. Check our SP. Nobody above 200. Good. Alright. Confirm. Save. Alright. Another chapter in the books, guys. I'd like to thank everybody so much for joining the stream today. And for those of you watching on YouTube, thank you so much for viewing this series. This series records Fridays and Saturdays every other week. So as of today's date, 7/20, add 2 weeks to this and that will be another episode. Again, Fridays, Saturdays, every other week. Thank you again so much for watching. I hope you enjoy the rest of your day.